Whenever you're ready.
Hey.
How long have you been sitting there?
A while. I come here a lot. I always loved this place ever since you brought here.
So I should probably say congratulations.
Probably, but only if you mean it.
Well, anyways, I hope you're happy.
You really do? How are you, Tom? Good.
Yeah. I quit the office.
Really? That's great. What are you doing now?
Mostly sleeping. Breaking things. You know, it's amazing. You're married.
I know.
You're not just the girlfriend of someone. You're someone's wife.
Pretty crazy, huh?
But I will never understand that. I mean, what's the difference then? How could things change so quickly?
I don't know, it just happened. I woke up one day and I knew I could promise him I'd feel the same way every morning. In a way that I never could with you.
You know what sucks? Realizing that everything was bullshit. That everything was completely fake.
What is?
What is? Testing. Soulmates. True love. Stuff, I mean, was not more than stories for kids. We're so fucking right. You always